If you have a truck manufactured after January 2007, and chances are you've got one of these, a diesel particulate filter. So how does it work and how do you care for it? True to their name, diesel particulate filters capture soot and ash particles from burned engine oil before they can escape into the air. The soot will periodically burn off through a process called regeneration that's typically triggered automatically while the truck is moving. However, regeneration can't account for all the particulate matter that accumulates, so routine cleaning is necessary. According to the EPA's minimum requirements for most on-highway trucks, that's every 150,000 miles. Your oil also plays an important role. In fact, API CJ4 engine oils were introduced to help maximize the life of your diesel particulate filter. An excellent example of lower ash oils is the Shell Rotella T heavy-duty engine oil family, which not only offer tremendous engine protection, but also help reduce ash buildup in the diesel particulate filter. So be sure to keep your DPF clean and breathe easier, knowing you're not only helping the air around us, you're taking really good care of your beloved truck. So if you have a 2007 or later model truck and you've got a diesel particulate filter, make sure to use the right heavy-duty engine oil, such as Shell Rotella T Triple Protection, Shell Rotella T5, or Shell Rotella T6. And don't forget to maintain your diesel particulate filter regularly as required by your OEM. Thanks, and we'll see you down the road.